The first Belarusian woman to go to space, Marina Vasilevskaya, lands in Kazakhstan after a two-week mission at the International Space Station, ISS. Roscosmos, the Russian space agency, has said that the deorbit and landing of the spacecraft went according to plan.